Conceived in her, she will bear a son.